Pull both of them with the glove from that, man.
Get in!
Get in!
Played it back to Curtis, a bit of space, Curtis, to play good ball on the
oh,
ground.
Oh, yes.
Flicked on by Ramsdale to Taylor.
Big chance.
Got a penalty area. It's got to be Glenn Taylor.
Get in!
Taylor scores.
What a goal.
Taylor brings that ball down really well with Shane Henry coming forward now, 20 yards out from goal. Shoot! Into the net! What a shot that is from Shane Henry! 20 yards out from goal. Into the far corner. It's a brilliant throw. Clears almost out the field, and that's a fantastic finish by Mark Anderson, left footed on the half volley, into the far corner.
Headed away by Ben Henley again. Joe Wheaton sees the ball fall to the feet of Ben McKenna with a lovely bit of improvisation to find Taylor. Taylor back to McKenna, inside the penalty area, McKenna will shoot, and it's off the post and in! 1-2 between Ben McKenna and Glenn Taylor. Lovely play into the bounty area. McKenna took it down.
Chandler actually moves from break away. They've got Pierce going forward with Ramshot. Ramshot trying to clip ball forward to the right hand side for Glenn Taylor. Taylor will keep this in. He's got Shenton ahead of him. He's using the advancing runner James Roberts and Tyler Forbes ahead of him. Roberts infield to Forbes inside the bounty area. Trying a back stick. Yes, gets in. Rob Ramshot at the back stick. It's a fantastic break away from Lewis.
Back team there. Now to Ramshot. Ramsdale surging forward, got Forbes ahead of him, we'll try a shot.
Oh,
that is! From the edge of the penalty area, on the right hand side, Ramsdale with an absolute stutter there, into the very top corner.
Towards Shane Henry, back to Forbes. Forbes, 20 yards up and goal. First shoot, just yeah! Yeah! 25 yards up from goal! Fires there into the bottom right hand corner. That is a contender for goal of the season!
Forbes now looking for someone to pass to down the line, but Roberts has popped up on the other flank, and so it's got to be Taylor Forbes. Tries to get into the net!
Tyler Forbes caught Tony Thompson, who wasn't expecting the shot, over him, into the back of the net. 2-2 for Tyler Forbes.